Gray head of hair. All right. Things gonna work on the map with you guys. So wealth of knowledge. Been around an unbelievable amount of great coaches in his career. Make sure you pay attention. All yours, coach. Learn them up. All right.
Like Coach said, I appreciate you guys having me out here. I love this concept, and it's good to get my hands on you guys. But we're going to change things up. Kind of same thing last year. Everybody was working on their feet, and I came in. We went on the bottom, so we're going to go on top. All right, go on top, a little bit of a change. All right, to start, we're just going to have guys line up with the wall against the wall with their partner. Okay. I want bottom guy. He's just going to be walking on his knees here. Top guy, we're really going to focus on keeping his weight on his hands. All right? So much of top is getting this guy's pressure on his top half and using my knees. Okay? All right? When I'm riding this guy, I don't want to be here with my butt up. All right? There's not a lot of pressure on this guy. Okay? So as Riley's walking forward, all right, I'm keeping his weight on his hands. All right? And I'm using my knees to pinch. All right? I'm changing sides. So I'm here. Boom. All right? Here. He's just walking slow, all right? Really working on using my knees to pinch, all right? It's another block here, all right? Not here chopping, you know, when we chop and we ride claw, we don't want to have this on the mat, all right? That's a loss of pressure, okay? So I'm walking, keeping my knees, my hands are inside, my knees are always pinching, keeping that weight on his top half, all right? So to start with your partner, just on this side, one guy goes down, another guy comes back. All right, let's do it, one, two.